You going to Brimstone?
Close enough, I suppose. The express road passes about a mile outside of town.
Well, I gotta get to the governor so he can call out the troops. There's trouble heading from down south.
Well, climb on back, soldier.
Full of TNT through bandit country.
Aren't those General Diego's men? I hope you're a good shot.
I think I was safer in that. Sorry I got you into this, mister.
Don't give up. You're doing it. We've got a ways to go yet. I hope we can make it to the canyons.
Can't you go any faster?
Will come from the left again.
You watch the road, I'll watch them.
Oh, looks like I was wrong. Now they're coming from both sides.
TNT. Why couldn't it be bigger than me?
Coming like this, we may not make it! They're coming from the front now!
Thanks!
Know where we're headed, that's for sure. They're on each side again.
The things I do for the army.
Look up ahead!
There's too many!
There goes my last chance.
Just keep driving.
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Oh, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it for
you. If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Governor, you gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.